Monsters are all so naive. Using your gifts for petty theft.
Little shrew, I'm going to teach you the real power of memory games.
And when I've finished with you, you'll think you've always adored me.
No, never!
Silence! In time, you will willingly give your life for me.
It's now or never, sis. Snatch the access to the prison servers.
In a few hours.
My God, Edge. That was bad request. They've got him.
Don't get distracted. He'll be freed with all the rest. Follow Madame's remembrance to the memory servers.
I want to discuss with you the poor condition of our latest volunteers. Vaughn is letting standards slip.
Edge? Okay, I'm in position. Let's do this.
You're a grade-A hero, sis, I swear. You must be close to the entrance to the Panopticon, the central tower. That's where the memory servers are. Use the memory you stole from Madame to find a way in there.
Get together! Cow! I'm fucking Nilan had outside help. I want La Bastille isolated from the network.
I've done that 10 minutes ago.
This must never happen again, Sergeant Vaughn.
It's Dr. Quaid's fault. That leech does whatever he feels like in his laboratory.
Leave Dr. Quaid out of this. La Bastille's whole reputation was stained by the breakout.
Yes, madam.
And get me Olga Sadova on a secure line. I've got a job for her. Knock, knock. Gotcha. The only person allowed to play with memories here is me. Ha!
scanners are a membrane turned out to be hostile. Edge, something bizarre is up here.
Edge won't be able to help you, dear. The game has begun, and it's my turn to play. Nillin, Nillin, my little untamable shrew. You came back to me. I am flattered. You seem upset, my darling. Let's stop these silly games. Come up. I'm waiting.
Nillin. Did you miss me?
Not bad. A latched remembrane.
I knew you would appreciate it.
I'm here to get my memory back.
Everything's here. You only need to look.
Your little games don't scare me, madame.
In time, little one. In time!
I have a new game, a special game, just for you. Would you like that? A private lesson? This time, you should stay forever.
Worship me!
Another game. Don't fight your desire to worship me. Ha ha ha!
Enough of this. You cannot defeat me. Run, my dad. Run. I'm not that easy. Welcome back. I've missed you. You can't handle this, can you? Welcome back. I've missed you. Thrills me, my dog. learn nothing in your time away from me.
To me! Worship me! Adore me. You've learned nothing in your time away from me.
Thank you.
School's out, Mrs. Madame.
Madame's down. Use her force spammer to unlock the memory confinement servers.
Shortly. We're heading to your
office
now.
I know. Just give me a minute.
Calling Alexia. Unable to connect. Please leave a message.
Alexia, damn it, call me. The whole of Paris will be watching my appointment ceremony. You can't let me down like this. I need you there.
Message recorded.
Selfish bitch.
bitch.
I gave you more than I ever took, Frank. You had my best years.
Bullshit. You'll ruin my career before it's even started.
Because I won't be standing next to you in a photo? Get real, Frank. I'm not gonna pretend anymore.
Alex, don't you dare walk out!
Fuck you, Frank!
Alex!
I gave you more than I ever took, Frank. You had my best years.
Bullshit. You'll ruin my career before it's even...
I gave you more than I ever took, Frank. You had my best years.
Bullshit. You'll ruin my career before it's even started.
Because I won't be standing next to you in a photo? Get real, Frank.
Alex, don't you dare walk out! Don't you dare walk out!
What are you gonna do? Shoot me? You can't even stand up straight. Be serious, Frank. You never even take the safety off. And I'm tired of pretending. Goodbye, Frank.
Selfish bitch.
Because I won't be standing next to you in a photo? Get real, Frank.
Alex, don't you dare walk out!
What are you gonna do? Shoot me? You can't even stand up straight. Be serious, Frank. You never even take the safety off.
Alex!
To escort you to the courthouse right now. We can't delay this any longer.
Bastards. You're not taking me in for this. It was an accident. I won't give you the satisfaction. I'm so sorry, Alex. I'm so sorry.
Frank, you win.
The raid on Labastille ended with nothing but more deception and emotional holes. Sure, Madame's rule has come to an end. But my past still eludes me. Without my memories, I have no choice but to follow Edge's instructions with hollow conviction. And despite the atrocities I witnessed in that prison winning me over to the errorist cause, the recovered memory of my crime is gnawing away at my soul. I pushed a man to suicide. What else have I done? Worse? Edge only sees cause for celebration. Our liberated comrades have remembered their credo and taken up the fight against sense and technology once more. And now he wants to strike at the heart of the reconversion project and smash Memorize forever. His plan: go for the Queen Bee. Scylla Cartier-Wells, president of Memorize. I must remix her worldview, skew her past and soften her heart. And so I asked myself, is winning this struggle worth losing my soul? Can one crime justify the reversal of another? The old Nilin seemed to have the answer. As for this Nilin, she doesn't have a clue.